Hello everyone, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. Some time ago, I wanted to sell my long idle iPhone 7 and wanted to reset the phone and clean up personal data. But I suddenly forgot the password, which made the iPhone unavailable. I don't know if you have encountered such a situation. If so, please tell me how you dealt with it in the comment area. This situation bothered me very much, so I decided to shoot this video to help you reset your iPhone 7 when it is unavailable. Whether you forgot the password or entered it incorrectly too many times. Let's get started. Method 1, factory reset with Tenorshare 4U key. First, we will use Tenorshare 4U key, a reliable tool that can easily restore your iPhone without password. You can download 4U key for free in the description area below the video. First, connect your iPhone to your computer and put it in recovery mode. For iPhone 7, press and hold the volume down button and the power button at the same time, until the Connect to iTunes or computer logo appears on the screen. Open 4U key. Click the blue Start button and follow the software instructions to download the firmware package. It takes about 10-20 minutes to download the firmware, and the download speed depends on your network speed. Once the firmware is ready, click Start to remove. The software will handle the rest and restore your iPhone to factory settings. Tip: if you want to keep your data, be sure to back it up in advance to avoid losing important information. Method 2, restore to factory settings using iTunes. You can also use the official tool iTunes to restore iPhone factory settings. Here's how. Connect your iPhone to your computer and enter recovery mode. As before, press and hold the volume down button and the power button at the same time until the Connect to iTunes or computer logo appears on the screen. Open iTunes on your computer. iTunes will detect your device and pop up a window to upgrade or restore. Here we click the Restore option, then follow the on-screen instructions to download the firmware and restore your device. Method 3, factory reset using iCloud. If you still remember your Apple ID and your iPhone has the Find My feature turned on, you can reset it remotely. Here's how. Open a browser and visit the official iCloud website. Log in with your Apple ID. Click Find My iPhone and select the device you want to erase in the list of devices on the left. Click Erase This Device. Here, you will also need a two-factor authentication code, and your iPhone will automatically be restored to factory settings. Your iPhone must have been restored. All private data inside has been cleared. You can sell or give your iPhone 7 to someone else without any worries. That's all about how to factory reset iPhone 7 without a password. No matter which method you choose to use to reset your iPhone 7, I recommend that you back up important data in advance to prevent data loss. I hope this will help you solve the problem. Thank you for your likes and subscriptions. We will continue to work hard to share more useful mobile phone tips and tricks for you. See you next time.